Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video, I'll be showing you how to insert the SD cards into your PS Vita. I guess they're not really called SD cards because they're quite a bit smaller. They're this size. I mean, it's tiny. So anyways, there's a few different doors on the PS Vita, so I thought I'd show you guys how to actually get this in there to play your games. So at the bottom right, there's actually a little door right here. You can kind of see it. There we go. So we're just going to put our nail in there. I don't know how well my camera's focusing on this, but here we go. You put the little bars, I guess, on the top, and then it just slides right in. And then you can kind of hear that little click right there, and then that, you know, that's in. To take it out, you pretty much just do the same thing. You just push it in, it clicks, and then you just can just pull it out right there. So then we just put this door back on, and we can go and put or turn on the PS Vita, and it'll be right there. So it says to use the memory card, you must restart the PS Vita system. So we're just going to do that. And then once it's done with that, you have your memory card working in your PS Vita. So I hope that you found this video helpful. If it did, please make sure to thumbs up and subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time.